EarthPen.
Hello, fellow learners. Welcome back to EarthPen. Today, we're delving into the electrifying world of charging processes in electricity. From the devices we use daily to the forces that power our technological world, understanding the processes behind charging is essential. Join me as we explore the science behind how objects acquire and lose electric charges. Introduction to charging processes. Let's begin with the basics. Charging processes in electricity involve the transfer of electric charges between objects. This is a fundamental concept that underpins all of electrical science. Types of charging. There are three primary methods of charging: friction, conduction, and induction. Each process involves the transfer of electric charges in different ways. Friction charging. Friction charging occurs when two objects are rubbed together, causing electrons to transfer from one object to the other. This process can create static electricity. Conduction charging. Conduction charging involves the direct contact between two objects. When one object is charged, electrons can move from it to the uncharged object, equalizing their charges. Induction charging. Induction charging is a bit more complex. It occurs when the presence of a charged object induces the movement of charges in another object, even without direct contact. Conservation of charge. One crucial principle in charging processes is the conservation of charge, which states that charges cannot be created or destroyed, only transferred. Electroscope. To visualize charging processes, scientists use devices like the electroscope, which detects the presence of electric charges and their type. Practical applications. Charging processes have countless practical applications, from the batteries in our devices to the operation of electrical circuits in our homes and industries. Electrostatic discharge. Understanding charging processes is also crucial for preventing electrostatic discharge, which can damage sensitive electronic equipment. Lightning. In nature, charging processes are responsible for phenomena like lightning, where electric charges build up in thunderstorms and discharge in a spectacular fashion. Conclusion. In conclusion, charging processes are at the heart of electricity and have vast implications for our modern world. Thanks for joining us today on EarthPen. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts or questions about charging processes in the comments below. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of science and electricity. This is EarthPen. Learning has never been this easy, for anyone, anywhere.